Breaking news. President of the Majestic Enterprises has officially purchased the Chamberlain Hills apartment facility. With his new ownership of the facility, he plans on destroying it and building a shopping center. He plans on having a board meeting at the courthouse around 6 p.m. tomorrow afternoon.
To come out. You call me Atticus Thatch. I don't have enough to match, but I got a friend with a backpack for the CDs that we're trying.